This song is not anti-soldier. It's anti-war.
We have an Evilyn, we'll see you next time.